Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Duck droppings in Poinsettia Heights are causing quite a flap. Residents say one of their neighbors has been feeding the ducks on her lawn. The problem is the birds don't stay put to poop. Now duck dung can be found throughout the neighborhood. Code enforcement officials have cited Lori Ruddock with harboring ducks and have set a hearing for later today. For the latest on this story, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.